with the mind, we did the body, right? We did the yogi, as a yoga teacher. But with the mind, there's a beautiful technique, EMDR, which stands for eye movement. Listen to sensation and process. Forget that term. It's too complicated. The world knows as EMDR, which is really our brain has a self-built mechanism to process information. Good, bad, traumatic, emotional, an encounter, a difficult moment, about to cross the street, and you are distracted, and then you feel the body sensations, oh, how silly of me. All of that we process. We even process September 11th. And sometimes our brain gets locked in, because we have the right name in the left brain, and we have to target the concrete part of the brain and the same feeling brain in the front left lobe. And the information comes, the complete information comes into our brain. It needs to be filled up, you know, in the cortex. It needs to be processed, you know, pushed up and processed, and it needs to clear from the left side of the brain. When that doesn't happen, then it becomes trauma. And then if another trauma happens that triggers that first one, it repeats and it builds up, and then you walk around with this heavy weight. So in my work, I have worked with traumas of childhood that brings consequence, you know, like child abuse, we carry that. So it's a long therapy for that, that's okay. It used to be 2-3 years with EMDR. I can do it in 8 months, 6 months, if the person is ready. And somehow you get the person ready, you also utilize EFT, photo mindfulness, relaxation,